We want the RQ. We are given 35 degrees and the side PQ opposite. So we want the side adjacent. So we'll use 10, 35 degrees equals to opposite PQ over adjacent RQ. Now we substitute the PQ we have is 10 over the RQ. Know that this is over 1, we cross multiply RQ times 10, 35 degrees. 1 times 10 is 10. We divide by 10, 35 degrees, divide this side. RQ 14,28 meters.